something that will help us compare the wind in different places.
Why can't we just use numbers to measure the wind?
That's it, Didge! You're a genius! We can use numbers.
Watch! We can measure from no wind to a lot of wind. All we have to do is make a scale by filling in the numbers from 1 to 10.
So, we've got a 3 wind here, and a place with just a little wind is a 1, and a place where the wind is blowing really, really hard, that's a 10.
Yeah! Hey! We made a wind gauge! Now we'll know that a number 3 wind at Gusty Isle is the same as a number 3 wind at Breezy Point.
Let's go measure those other places.
It'll go a lot faster if you each measure a different place.
No problem. We can make more wind gauges.
Blustery Point, wind strength 4.
Breezy Flats, wind strength 2.
Gusty Isle with a wind strength of 6. Coming to get you guys.
So this is Gusty Isle, the windiest place on the northern frontier.
And we're standing on the highest point.
Then Hacker's book has to be around here somewhere.
Let's start digging.
With a dinky shovel like that? No way. Hacker would have buried his book deep.
What we need is some sort of giant excavating machine.
Well, I don't know about an excavating machine, but maybe we can make a wind shovel. I mean, look at all this wind. Might as well put it to work.
This is the windiest place yet, Fuzzy.
I feel it, Dee Dee. We're going to find that book.
The sails aren't turning.
The rope's not winding.
The windmill isn't working!
Here's the problem. The wind strength went from 6 to 2.
Now it's back to 4. What's going on?
I don't get it either. Is this the windiest place or not?
It should be. We picked it because the wind strength was 6.
Maybe we need a think-over. You know, rethink what it means to be the windiest.
Yeah. Is windiest where the wind blows strong once in a while?
Or where it blows stronger than in other places, more often than not?
I go with blows stronger more often than not.
Makes sense to me. Maybe we made a mistake by judging how windy a place is from only one measurement.
Then we need to go back to each spot, get more measurements, and compare the wind strength numbers.
Let's get going.
I'll stay here, keep an eye on this thing, and take some more wind measurements.
What are they talking about, Buzzy? Who cares about the wind?
We do, Dee Dee. We just didn't know it. Hacker buried his book at the windiest place, not the windiest.
Three.
And I've got a headache. Isn't there a better way to do this?
Digit's right. We've got so many numbers to compare, we've got to get organized.
How about this? We write the numbers on the back highest to lowest, strongest wind to the weakest, to compare 2 places at a time.
Works for me. Let's do it.
What are they doing, Buzzy?
Oh, getting organized. We should try it sometime.
Here are my scores from Breezy Flats.
Here's what I recorded at the dunes.
My strongest wind of 4 is greater than your strongest wind of 2.
And your 3 wind beats my 2 wind.
And my weakest wind of 2 is the same as your weakest wind, 2. So Breezy Flats has stronger winds than the dunes, more often than not.
Let's see how Blustery Point compares. Wow! My 8 wind is all over your 4 wind.
No kidding. And check this. Your 7 wind beats my 3. And your 4 wind beats my 2. Wipe out!
Which means Blustery Point is windier on every measure. Who's got the wind measurements on Gusty Isle?
Gusty Isle here. Read 'em and weep, Jax.
Let's see. My 8 wind is stronger than your 6 wind. My 7 wind beats your 4. And my 4 wind beats your 2. Sorry, Didge. Blustery Point wins!
What? I demand a recount! Just kidding.
That's it, then. Blustery Point is the windiest place most of the time.
I knew we were digging in the wrong place.
Pack it up, guys. Next stop, Blustery Point.
Come on, Buzzy. Let's go to Blustery Point and dig up that book before they get there.
No way. Let them dig it up for us.
It's working!
Man, talk about wind power!
I see something.
It's Hacker's book!
Keep your modems crossed, motherboard! We're about to cure your virus!
What?
Give that back!
Guess who's gonna rule cyberspace now?
Is the code there, Buzzy? What's it say?
The boss tricked us. Huh? It says, "Dear Buzz and Delete, you flunked the loyalty test. You weren't supposed to open the envelope, so I win. I'm loyal and you're not."
Is it just me, or did the wind just stop?
Huh?
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.